Well, this is gonna go well, because this is like one of my favorite games of all time. Yeah. Oh yeah, see you there. What's up, VG? Welcome to another video. Now, I'm going to, I know, sorry if my other two videos were a little late, I'm sorry about that, but right now I'm gonna tell you my top 10 favorite Jack and Daxter characters. Now, this is gonna be from Jack and Daxter, the very first one, right through to Jack X. I'm not doing Jack and Daxter the Lost Frontier. It's because it's a failed Jack and Daxter game. Now, why you might ask? Maybe Naughty Dog got too excited and they rushed through it and made it a crappy game. I'm sorry if you if you guys, how many people out there are watching this. I'm sorry, but you could have made it a little better. Anyways, yeah. Now I'm gonna tell you the reasons why they are my top favorite. Oh, tongue, can you please speak English, please? Alright. Number 10, Core. He's one of the villains. I mean, like, we don't know that until the very end. You actually help him, but you don't know that he's the villain until the very end, like I said before. And yeah. Number 9, Ashlyn. She's a total badass, and she kind of likes Jack. And in Jack 3 they make out, but yeah, no one that Jack has another girlfriend, her name's Kira, she's not on this list. But Kira doesn't know about it, and she never finds out. Next one, number 8, Crew. If you're now, I'm sorry. If you don't know who Crew is, basically who he is a really obese guy. Obese. Oh, wait, hang on. Is that obese guy? I don't know how you say it, but he's that. And if you're wondering how he got like that, he had a personal trainer, to gain, like, a fitness trainer, and get this, he ate the fitness trainer. No joke. That's actually true. He even says it in his interview. Next one is, after, wait, did I say Sig? I think I did. Anyway, Sig is one of these guys that does work for him. He does stuff that he's not proud of. He even says that in the game. He's like, "I've been cruising here for years, and I've done some things I'm not proud of." That's what he says in the game. Yeah, and he's pretty cool. I like him. Number 6, Daxter. He's of course, as from the title of the first game, you can tell that he's Jack's companion. That's why it's called Jack and Daxter. That's how you know that he's with Jack in the game. And you get to control him a few times in the third game, which is pretty cool. Next one, number 5. Vin. He's a super technological nerd. He's a complete nerd. Like, he knows all the scientific stuff, and when he talks about that, sometimes I don't think he speaks English. He just speaks scientific language, which is a language that I'm not familiar with. Next one. Number 4, Tess. Now, she actually likes Daxter for who he is. He likes him as an animal, like a bestiality. For those of you who don't know what bestiality is, do not search it up. I'm warning you, because someone told me what it is, and I'm gonna take the word for it. So yeah, Tess actually likes Daxter for who he is. I have no idea why. Don't ask me why. Don't you dare write in the comments asking me why, because I don't know. So don't ask. Yeah. And Jack doesn't seem to care about it. Number 3, Vega. He's one of the main villains in the third game. He gets turned to Otto by this other guy who's number 2 on this list. No. He becomes the companion of the number 2 guy on this list. Yeah. He gets turned into an Otto, same as Daxter did. But not by Dark Eagle, by these other creatures. Next one, number 2, Cleaver. That's the guy that takes Vega as his companion when he gets turned into an Otto, because he's like, I just realized, I want my own sidekick, and even nominated. We're gonna make a great team. Just don't make me angry. That's what he says in the game. That's toward the very end of it though. And yeah, now my top 10, my top favorite one on this list is a guy called Torn. He's a really, really tough guy. He doesn't take crap from anyone. He just expects things to do like to go the way they're meant to, and when he does, he gets really mad about it, and he thinks that it's everyone else's fault and not his. He just gets really, really mad at everyone that doesn't really, take responsibility for their own things. But that is all I have for you guys today. Leave a comment below. Let me know what top 10 video you want me to do next. Click subscribe. Sorry around me. Maybe you should just leave a thumbs up. Love you all so much. Thank you for watching. I'll see you again because I'm recording one more. Until then, peace.